So today me and Stu are at the David Silver Motorcycle Museum, which is in a very dodgy industrial area, doesn't look anything like, but it's the open day celebrating the 50 years of the CB750, so we're going to have a look around.
Well, one, two nice bikes in the car park here, especially like that Zed Thayer, very nice. We've got a row of 404s here, look, all in a state of disrepair. So if you fancy a bit of a project, take your pick.